Hello guys, welcome back once again to Let's Play More Star Wars Jedi Jedi Academy. On the road, the final push, or at the moment the final push, to episode 9 of The Rise of Skywalker of Star Wars. The end of a saga, the end of a 3 trilogy, 9 films in this whole entire saga of Star Wars. And I am thoroughly looking forward to it, although some people do not like the trailer for the new film. I personally enjoy it. I personally think it looks awesome. I really enjoy the fact that Rey seems to have a double lightsaber. If you have not seen the other two films, I would highly recommend you go and see that, because if I do talk about it further on from this, there will be a spoiler in place. So just that warning, to be fair. So I haven't really spoken of it before. I have given my thoughts on the trailer, but yeah, I just think this is a really, really nice film that I think is going to do very, very well, and I'm thoroughly looking forward to it. With that being said, no more messing about. Let's get this next one done. I'm planning on doing these next 3 as well, or this next 4 in this sort of session, or in this tonight if I can, in the next hour. So this shouldn't be very long. The last one was about 25 minutes. So this one shouldn't be long. Let's do it. A space pod worker on planet Sonju 5 may have information pertaining the cult's connection with the Imperial Remnant. The worker is hiding in an abandoned outpost 3 kilometers outside Zornhead. Meet up with the worker and find what he knows.
I have been told that a student with your level of training should have no difficulties with this particular mission.
Let's balance it out with light. I can't go back. Damn it, I was actually going to change my mind. Oh well. Shit!
Are you the Jedi?
Yes. Tell me everything you know about the Disciples of Ragnos. Please, make it quick, though. I ran into trouble back there, and it might be following me.
We should go inside. It'll be safer. Cult must
Sith spit. I have to get out of here. Looks like I'm not going back that way.
Oh my God!
Did you see anything?
Thank you.
Bollocks. No, where's my thing? Fuck's sake! Wrong button!
Was an adventure. These cultists sure know how to cover their tracks.
Oh, thank God for that.
Hey, Jaden. I'm not sure if Luke's discovered anything on Dagobah, but I found out that Rosh has been captured. I tried to find out where they've taken him, but those blasted Sith cultists are covering their tracks pretty well.
Alright, guys. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.